For reverse wood chop wall ball throws, you're gonna start with the ball on the floor to your side. For this, it's really important to keep your chest up, so you don't wanna round your back. You wanna keep it high. You're gonna rotate down, rotate through, throw and catch. And catch, tapping the ground each time. Trying to catch the ball, rotate and catch. Keeping that back flat. So your knees aren't coming forward and you're not rounding. You're keeping a nice flat back, pulling your hip back and down. Rotate, throw, tap, rotate, throw, tap.